Hey, what's up guys? Today I'm gonna give you some good advice. Did you know that if something doesn't have a nutrition label on it, that just means that it's a freebie? Isn't that awesome? If there's no label on it, then the people who are in charge of putting nutritional labels were like, nah, don't worry about it, you're good, just eat it. This is free calories, this is free food. I don't know why everyone struggles with weight loss so much. Did you know that an apple, like most fruits and vegetables, is really just a ball of carbs with sugar in it? So unhealthy, don't eat apples. So you know how eggs are like super healthy for you? Did you know that mayonnaise is pretty much just eggs? That means that you should just eat a lot of mayonnaise. You can just buy a tube of this and just eat a lot of mayo. Put it on everything. Put as much of it as you can on your bread. That way you're getting all the nutritional benefits of eggs without having to deal with their fragile, messy problems. Did you know that drinking water is actually a huge waste of time because your body is already like 80% water? So really, like, what are you doing? You already have like 80% of your body is water. Like, don't add any more, are you kidding me? Whoever said drink 8 cups of water a day, you've got 8 cups of water in your body right now. Did you know that eating vegan butter instead of regular butter just makes you a better person? Just straight up, just makes you a better person. Did you know that you can eat as much sugar as you want as long as you balance it out with salt? Because sugar can't survive in a salty body. So, tomatoes are a vegetable. They're a vegetable. Also, the same thing applies with tomatoes as eggs and mayo with ketchup. See that? They're even on the bottle. Like, how obvious can it be? You wanna get more veggies in your diet? Simple, just start eating more ketchup. Be careful not to eat too much ketchup though. You might accidentally end up being a vegetarian. Did you know that if you eat things that are fruit flavored, it immediately makes them healthier? Like this, this is cherry vodka, for example. You see those cherries? That's fruit. That counts as a fruit serving. That makes this totally healthy. Did you know that you can get milk out of almonds? Isn't that crazy? Save the world, stop milking cows, am I right, guys? Did you know that one of these is flour and one of these is protein powder? Your body can't actually tell the difference because they look the same. So save money on protein powder and just mix flour with your shakes. Did you know that when you freeze food, you freeze all the nutritional benefits that you get from said food? So basically, as soon as you freeze something, it's just dead. It's just wasted, right? If you freeze, you die. Same thing applies to fruit, vegetables, meat, anything like that. So if you want to be a healthier person, remember to not freeze your stuff. Eat it when it's fresh. Don't eat it at all. I mean, think about it. You freeze water, you can't drink it, right? How are you gonna get nutritional benefits from water? Just kidding, I already told you not to drink water because it's a waste of time. Oh, you always see people, oh, drink lots of water. And I'll tell you to eat ice cubes. Did you know that you really only get the nutritional benefits from chickpeas if you're a girl? That's why they call them chickpeas. Did you know that instead of eating chicken breast, you can just eat chicken seasoning? And it saves you the money, it saves you from having to cook the chicken, and it's the same benefit for your body, so chicken seasoning. Did you know that lettuce is really just water and cell walls? What are you gonna do with cell walls? I don't want your plant walls, I'll stick to my meaty human walls, thank you very much. What am I gonna do as a plant? Blow away in the wind, probably. No nutritional benefits at all. I mean, it just looks green, so I mean, that's pretty cool. It's kind of like eating grass. I wouldn't recommend that. But then again, the healthier you look, the healthier you are. So actually, I'm gonna say it's a bit of a toss up on the lettuce. Okay, I'm done, enough of that. Why did I make this video? Because yesterday on YouTube, I found a YouTube channel, like, was just straight up giving a lot of bad advice, a lot of information that I don't know where his headspace was at, but I've come across a lot of YouTube channels like this. I've come across, well, you have too. It's very easy to find people giving stupid advice, bad advice, and it's so easy to eat up because as soon as it's on the internet, people take it as fact. So I was just having some fun with this. I could probably go all day going through stuff in the fridge. But yeah, don't trust everything you hear. Take responsibility for what you put in your body. Klassen out.